This is the worst structure deck opening in Yu-Gi-Oh history. Are you ready? I got here. Well, I'll tell you what I haven't got. I haven't got a booster box for today. This is for a future video. This is for a future video. But this, it was an impulse buy. So I got it. I'm gonna open a structure deck. Yay! It's the Crystal Beast one. I know, right? Classy. I feel like I shouldn't have opened the box, but I did. Looks very nice. Oh, the cheap map. Looks alright, doesn't it? Looks alright. Box. The fuck? What? Why? Right. What opened from the other end? There we go. Ooh. Oh, Rainbow Dragon. Very nice. Not focusing. Bloody box. Sorry, I need to get that thumbnail. I'm happy to see you. Right. Got no nails. Oh, okay. Well, that was easy, wasn't it? Right, so we got Rainbow Dragon. Very nice. Ultimate Rainbow Dragon. Crystal Beast, Rainbow Dragon. Some spell card, a spell card. Rainbow Over Dragon? Where the fuck are these come from? You got Jesse Anderson. We have got Jesse and Ruby. Unleashing the Legend. Crystal Beast, Ruby, Carbuncle. Crystal Beast, Amethyst Cat. Crystal Beast, Emerald Turtles or Tortoise. Crystal Beast, Topaz Tiger. Crystal Beast, Amber Mammoth. Crystal Beast, Cobalt Eagle. Crystal Beast, Sapphire Pegasus. Rainbow Dark Dragon. Ooh. Crystal Master. Crystal Keeper. Come on. Lord Striking of Striking Thunder. Dimension Shifter. Contact C, that looks painful. Ash Blossom and Joyous Spring. And Ghost Bell and Haunted Mansion. And loads of spell cards and trap cards. And some random ones at the end. It's alright, isn't it? It's not too bad. I just got this for a... I've got no excuse. I usually get Pokemon, but I'm doing a video soon. Not soon. In the distant slash far future where I'll be using these. I'm going to need lots of these, so yeah. It will take a long time. I've got big plans ahead. And I hope you stick with me. Thank you for watching this. Thank you for watching the worst Yu-Gi-Oh cards or Yu-Gi-Oh structure deck opening ever. Ever.
Let's go! Time to grind, get inside your mind. Yeah, we working overtime. That's the only way to climb. We gon' make it in our...